This isn't another fishing podcast. This is another fishing podcast.
I have a disease called inclusion body myositis. I was diagnosed with it about 18 months to 2 years ago. I knew that I had something wrong 5 or 6 years ago when I couldn't get up from tending a tip-up ice fishing. And I went to the doctor and I said, I had to crawl to my snowmobile and pull myself up. I couldn't get up. I couldn't do it. And so he started looking into this and, you know, years of testing and finally, finding out I have an extremely rare muscle disease. I thought it was going to be ALS at first. Fortunately for me, it's not. It's a muscular disease and doesn't have anything to do with the mental part of things. Unfortunately for me, there's certain muscles in my legs and arms and hands that will waste away basically to where I'm probably headed for a wheelchair. I'm not saying that to make people feel bad. I'm saying it because this is a disease that's incurable right now. They're doing studies and stuff. I'm working with the top person in the country. My daughter is an emergency room physician. She searched this lady down. I'm going to Johns Hopkins. I just came back from an appointment there. The bottom line is I don't know how long I'll be able to fish. This disease progresses at different rates for different people. I'm hoping I can fish for quite a while yet. I've made some boat modifications. Once I'm in the boat, I feel at home, that sort of thing. But the reality is that I know for a long time, I can help the young guys. I can help not only our crew, but other young guys. And I want to get back to the sport. This sport has been my whole life. And, you know, part of the ways that we can do that is to teach more people through TNB, through the Next Bite, and through Fish Wolves in particular, and expanding out that part of the media, working with multiple holes, having experts in the field, doing blogs and things like that under the wing of more media. We've got a lot of eyeballs with this group. We're going to have even way more in the future. But also the young guys, you know, me mentoring Billy Atkinson and then Kiefer Dahlberg wasn't by accident. That's a give take relationship. I'm going to need a new guy next year, a new young person that is willing to go and grab my life jacket to make my life easier in the boat. In return, I'll teach them how to be professional fishermen, at least portion of it. And, but they have to road with me. They have to make the sacrifices that Billy made. And, he was fabulous during the course of the year. But I want to leave a legacy here. I could have been a dentist in Chilton, Wisconsin, had a huge practice, maybe even two or three of them. And when I died, the patients would have said, yeah, he's a really good guy. I liked him. And then a week later, you know, nothing would have been part of the legacy, right? I've always wanted to build a legacy in this sport. And I owe this sport everything. So as the business grows and Chase and Corey and those guys take it forward into the future, I can stay in the background and help with a lot of the office stuff. And, I'll be doing this until I probably can't anymore. So a podcast like this, let's look at it. It's kind of a small podcast, but it's a place to start. And it's, nobody's going to get this type of information because no one takes the time that you spent. You know, Jason Mitchell's doing some podcasts that get pretty long-winded. And for the most part, you know, I listen to them if it's someone that I really like, but sometimes I don't get through them all. And I know that there will be a lot of people that don't get through this one because there's a lot of business talk. But there's going to be a handful that do. And there's going to be a handful that take something from this, Greg. And you change someone's life here with this podcast. I changed someone's life with working with you on it. And that's how you win the war. It's a few people at a time. And every once in a while, it's a lot of people all at one time. But that's how you make a career in this industry, is by doing just these types of things.
Well, I want to thank you for, again, you know, talking with me, and it's been a real pleasure as a fan of fishing. I don't take this for granted. I also just, I'm very proud to be a part of your legacy. And that's as a, I really am, You know, reading about you guys growing up, watching you before I got into the industry, you know, I thought very highly of you guys, and I don't take any of that for granted to have shared the times that we've shared, you know, filming, and those are all very fond memories for me. So, yeah, so thank you for what you've done in the industry. Thanks for allowing me to come along for the ride to a certain extent, and to be a part of your life, and to do this podcast today. I know this, you're doing me a favor here, but I also, you know that people will hear this, and the insight that you've provided is really invaluable. So just thanks again for doing this, Gary.
Thanks for watching this clip from another fishing podcast. If you want to listen to the whole episode, all you got to do is click the link in the description, or to watch the full video, become a patron for as little as $1 a month at patreon.com/anglinguploaded.